God, what a beautiful morning this has been.